Whoa, what was that? I just noticed something wonky. Oh, Christ. Well, people are playing. Oh, is this... What? I can punch it? Oh, I can pick it up, okay. What the hell? Can I jump with it? I can jump with it! What is this for? Can I throw this at somebody? Where'd you go? Hey-ya! Nailed it. There we go. Oh my god, I thought it went through the floor. Yeah, I guess I'll go see what this is. What the? I keep hearing stuff. What is that? Are those chairs? What? Are those my chairs? What is it? Can I click on it? No. What is that? Except, they did say they were having some, like, issues or something. So I wasn't actually- What the fuck? What is this? Well, I definitely can jump on the roof now. Yeah. Can I jump from roof to roof? Like, is it that bad? No. Oh, I could have almost hit that. Oh, yeah, there are some really weird bugs going on right now. So I don't know if I should play Dreamland yet or not. I mean, people are on. This is what I picked last time. But yeah, people are on, but yeah. Coffee table. And a piano. I mean, I don't really know if I should buy anything if it's this wonky. Like, when I was in the burr, I didn't jump that high. Like, what's the deal? Can I jump high still? No. So it was just the outside. See if it's still doing it. This is, okay, you know what? No, it's not bugs. I'm just, this is my witch powers. I can long jump. Levitate jump. I don't even know what this is. Like, I kind of, whoop. Yip. And I guess that's me too. I just, yeah. I make furniture fly. I guess it's furniture. I can't tell. What is this? Are they tables? Chairs? I can't do anything to them. Can I jump up there to them? Ah. Do you remember the fence? Can't. I mean, it's like, where are they going? They're moving, but... And they're spinning like they're in orbit. Oh my god, no, I was up there! Oh, what the fuck? I can... Is it because there's like a corner here?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. That was weird. This is very weird. I still haven't planted any flowers. I feel like I've said in the past plays that I was going to plant some flowers, but I've still not done it. I don't know. I'll do it at some point. Alright, I'm gonna... I guess I'm gonna try to get to Dreamland and see if there's any issues. If there are, then I might then wait until they fix the bugs. Or it's like a May play in ToonTown Central. I'm trying to level up my trap gag. Cool, Max is on. Wait, that was... Oh my god, I'm still levitating! Even in the burr! Oh my god, what is happening to the headquarters? What is happening? Can I get in here? I can still get in here! Oh, did that break it? Is that what is breaking? Is the fucking HQ? Is it supposed to be levitating? Like, is this part of the... whatever's happening right now? The world is ending as we know it. Like, oh my Christ. Can I throw a ball at it? Oops. No. Pick it up. Oh no, you knocked it out of my hands. What the fuck? I was... What? No, come here, you stupid ball. No! God damn it. What? Oh. Okay. I have that kind of power. Okay. No. Buzz! Damn it. Okay, so as soon as they get close to you, we'll knock it out of your hands. I can make the ball come towards me with my floating powers. I want to throw it at this. Yeah. Where is it? Nope, it just bounced off. Okay. So levitating HQs is normal. That's the normal now. And there's a snowflake under it. Also, like, I was reading something about the pet shop. I don't know. I guess it was for April Fool's. Why am I... Why does it jump like this? I don't know. I keep doing it there. So what's going on in the pet shop? Is there anything else? No. Maybe that was just a joke. April Fool's joke. I still haven't found a doodle that I like yet. I'm sure I will know it when I see them. Be like, yep, that's the doodle for me. This is what we're gonna do. I keep checking this, I don't know why. Like, I already, like, yeah, I got math points and habit, I guess. Oh, now it fell down. Okay, I didn't see it, but it finally fell down. Alright, I was gonna go to Dreamland, so I need to actually go to here. Is it happening everywhere? Things keep making a brick noise. Can I? Nope, I can't jump. I was like, I can jump, but I can't do the floaty jump. So far, no issues, but like, I got so used to the floaty jump that I'm like, what the fuck is this? Look at this jump. This is how I've been jumping. It's just so... it's not as floaty. Why did I like it so much? I don't know. Like, at first I was like, it felt so weird. But now I'm like, I want the zero gravity jump back as an option. Ah! I'm just gonna... I keep jumping because I'm like, I want to fly over these buildings. All right. Oh, there it is. My first crash. Yes, it's still here. But again, I did read on the website that they were having. Like, what was it? Her support system is currently experiencing a major outage. And Tilo, this is weird. Like, I thought I noticed that earlier. But is that on purpose? I don't know. I mean, this is fine. What to do? Because I feel like if I get something going, that it's gonna crash, and that was always fun. I don't know, I might just go ahead and try to start playing an episode. And this one can be like the first, you know, rough episode. It'll be fine. I'll figure something out. Alright, so what I was gonna say before it crashed was, alright, here we are. We're in the last part. Let me see the doodles here real quick. Yeah, we're in the last part. We made it to Dreamland. I guess you guys have been playing along. If not, then you've been watching my journey. I made it back to Dreamland. What? What? What is happening? Okay, so now we're levitating again. The gravity's off. It's a thing. This is a little kooky thing. What is, why does it keep doing this? It crashed and then it went back up. Like, is somebody doing it? I am so confused. Can I jump on the pillow? Nope. Let's go up here. Ah, I can't jump on the pillow. Well then. I can jump all the way up here. That's some skills. I need to go here? No, they're all... Well, this person's there. I'll go to this person's first, then since I'm already over here. Yep, the last part. I didn't do much playthrough. I didn't do much playing in Dreamland. I think I had one tune myself that I made. I got her here, but I don't need to fight you. God damn it! Certainly, just yeah, I'm gonna run. I don't feel like fighting this guy. Yeah, I made it to Dreamland on my tune, but I didn't play very long because my brother had stopped playing and my cousin, he was playing on my account, so we would kind of like hang out and play together like that, but we weren't really like playing together. We were just hanging out playing ToonTown. But I can't remember what level I was. I think I was like maybe a 75, so I really did not play that long after that. Because I think I mainly played on my other tune, not on myself that much. I might have run past this person because I was too busy reminiscing. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. They're right over here. Counters for this one. Go to the other area. But yeah, when you guys played, how far did you make it? Did you make it all the way to Dreamland? Or did you quit sooner? The gravity's off again? What level did you make it to, like, before you quit? Or did you stay on as long as the servers were open? I need a lot of people from this area. Yeah. The people I probably need are probably cobblestones, aren't they? Why is that electric? Yeah, wait, yeah, that one's a building. Who else? I need. No, wait. This person is over here. Okay. In Dreamland. So that one's a building. Now you found a richer snore. Unless I already passed them. It's Zuka. He's a cat. Scared me. They're building too, right? No, they're not. I read it wrong. Richard Snore, yeah, yep, they're building. Okay. I'm gonna go. I might go here, but I don't need any name droppers. I need bean counters, actually. Any bean counters, anybody? Awesome. I'll go here anyway. I don't care. Wait, what? It was a mingler? I thought it was name droppers. Oh, we are levitating. Levitate! Levitate! Breaking stuff. Crashing my Toontown. Love it. Wait, was this already where it was? Yeah. God damn it. I don't need this. No, I was like, it's gonna be bouncy here, but it's not. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Do two things in Dreamland. This can be anywhere. I'm gonna find the Richer or Snore place. No, they don't change. I was just seeing if like their the tune's color would change, but it doesn't. Well, they had to go here too. You can go ahead, no matter to me. Ah! I got the wall. Ooh, I gotta take on a lot of buildings. Eat one of. Compared to the last part, that's not a lot of buildings. That's nothing. But it's in Dreamland, so it's gonna take some time. Alright. I really wanna work on this there. Catch it up and stuff. But I don't know. There's a bean counter. Ball spots, Kongs. And I crashed. Okay, well. I might have to do this another time because I'm already like, bleh.